Good morning, everybody. It's your girl April, and I'm back with another video. And I'm looking crazy because this video is going to be a lash tutorial on how I apply my false lashes. So I'm gonna teach y'all how I put it on corner to corner, and basically what I do and how I apply them. So first of all, I want to say these are the lashes I use. I know I use a lot of them. These my last two pairs. I also do lashes too, so you know, sometimes I use these on my clients. I got these lashes from eBay, and the reason why I do, because they are so cheap, man. Look how many you get. Look at all them. I use all these, like I said, I do lashes too. Like I do other people's lashes. Oh, this lash still drying. But yeah, so this video is a tutorial on how I apply my false lashes. So basically, I don't just throw them on like this. I don't throw them on like this. So I have one of these little makeup tools, and I like to go over my lashes like this. You know, it makes it more bushier. When I do this, it makes it bushy. It also make it go for a full look like this. My eyes are kind of small, so I also have, like, see how it got the lid. Lashes, what a look. I don't know what to call these little things, but I basically just cut off one thing, you see. But I gotta cut off one for my lash because these are too big for my eyes. So I have one right here. Also, before I apply my lashes, I like to move it like this to round it for my eye. And I also have a lash curler. I like to use it to bump my lash. So I put it under like that, and I just squeeze as hard as I can. Now you can find one of these, honestly, anywhere. CVS, Walmart, Walgreens, Dollar Tree, all of that. You just squeeze it like this. See it curls the lash? It kind of curls it. And then after that, this is the glue I use. Now this is hair glue, it's weave glue. But my lashes last for about a week. I could sleep in them when I use this glue. I mean, you could always take them off with water. But I like to sleep in masks. I don't like doing my lashes every day because I'm lazy. Only thing I do every day is my eyebrows because they come off, of course. Like, some days I just like to wipe around my eyebrows, like if it's going to last. But if it don't, I just redo them. And if you want to see my eyebrow tutorial, I have one on my page. I could link it in my description, matter of fact. But yeah. So I put the glue around the eye. I said around the eye, around the little rim. I'm sorry. Oh, it's early. I'm tired a little. So don't put too much, but put enough, you know. So I put it on there like this. And it's like a light grayish color right now. So when it get like a little dark gray, that's when I put it on, because that means it's tacky. If you just put it on like this now, chances are it's going to get in your eye and it burn. So I round it off like this some more. Like flex it a little bit. And round it off so it can just go on your eye. Okay, it's almost there. And this one glue like this called 30 second dry. This one, not the 30 second dry one. You know, I don't know. So I don't use tweezers. You know, I use the getaway. I have lash tweezers, but I prefer using my hands. So I put it like this. I start from the middle. Oops. And then I pull it up like that. Make sure I connect it from corner to corner. Now I like to let it sit in place before I get moving it around. And then I like to pinch it a little so it won't connect with the bottom lash, because it will get stuck to the bottom lash. And sometimes, depending on how thick the lashes are, I like to pull my app like this, and I like to like add glue on the bottom, and then pinch it, and it lasts for so long. But I plan on changing my lashes. Like, I don't think I'm gonna keep these for a week. I want to try some other ones. So I don't think these go last, because I'll take them off. But yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video on my lash tutorial. And yeah, like I said, just search up eyelashes on eBay and it will show different cans. But this is the can I got. I think it was about, see, look, that's how much I cut. You see it? I got blood. I don't know why they still on here. I thought I'd throw them out. But I cut off one piece to fit my app. Also, all you have to do is search up eyelashes on eBay. And these are strips, they are not individuals, as you can see. But okay, like this video, subscribe. Just go ahead. It's right there, y'all. Just go ahead and do it.